Hi guys, welcome to Cairns. This is our first stop on our European trip. We've had to drive up here because the airport that you maybe see behind me over there is where we're flying out of to Zurich this afternoon, well, via Hong Kong. Now, this whole trip is a bit of a surprise to Matt because he doesn't necessarily know exactly where we're going. And there's also another surprise on this trip is that I've set up a scavenger hunt for Matt for the entire trip. So everywhere we go, Matt gets a picture clue. And then he gets a word clue and he has to find these places. And we have to get a picture or a Kodak moment in front of all of them. So I haven't really told Matt and he's just overheard all that. So what do you think?
Sounds like I'm going to be doing a European amazing race. But will I have fantastic music in the background?
I don't know.
This could be a game changer.
It could be. But yeah, so come along. We'll show you what's happening. And hopefully he'll pick up all the clues. A few of them are pretty tough, but he'll be right. Welcome to Switzerland, Master Hammond.
Made it here in one piece.
To the fun things for the day, Matt's now getting his first round of clues.
Here we go. Cable car around a lake.
Off we go. This morning, guys, we flew in from Australia at 6:30 into Zurich, Switzerland. We then picked up a car and drove to Austria. We ended up on a mountain up there called Pofanda, and we went up there just for a morning break. Now we're in Germany. This is a small little town called Lindau. So in the space of 5 hours, we've been to Switzerland, Austria, and Germany. We're spending the next few days in Germany, so I've got a bit to show you there, but come along for the ride.